Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC in Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
Lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
My brothers!
It's a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? Supposed to report to Gordon.
TCP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
Any idea how many hostages he's got?
Find every suspect.
position.
Negative. Still trying to find good sight lines.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Experiencing an emergency. Please evacuate the bridge. This is an automated alert.
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your shit?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Look at this guy. A boat? Moron, what do you know about boats?
Over in Black Mass Troopers said the bounty's off.
What?
And the guy who put up the bounty flying off.
Black Mass?
Alert.
many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel. And one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, but the largest bombs in each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Stand there, untie me.
You've been after the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah.
Good thinking.
You don't let us out of here.
Trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTC.
You have to let us out. This bomb's in here.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon.
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTA.